Hi everyone, welcome to Loving Life of victoriapaikin.com. And today I'm going to show you Super Bowl snack. It is so nice to have them around as an appetizer or just in any other game night. It's finger food and it's fun. Not to mention it's really low carb and keto friendly. So let's get started. Basically, it's pretty simple recipe. Mix all of the ingredients except of the 2 tablespoons of grated Monterey Jack. So yeah, leave 2 tablespoons out and the rest goes in. So yep, tuna, cheese, Monterey Jack cheese, jalapeno one, very nice. You can use actually different cheeses as you please if you don't like jalapeno one. Then tablespoon of tomato paste. Chili, again, up to you how much you like it. I love it pretty hot. Tablespoon of heavy cream or milk, or depends what you have at home. It doesn't really matter what. I love heavy cream because it's just tastier. And then about 2 tablespoons of fresh basil goes in. Then garlic powder. Again, you can add one garlic clove. Really nice. And then 1/2 teaspoon Himalayan pink salt. Cup of almond flour, or you can use hazelnut flour if you can get buy one, and it's amazing. Even lower sugar index than almond flour. Another thing, this is optional, but I really love to add it, and those are kalonji seeds. Any East Indian or Indian shop will carry those. We have in Canada, we have here pretty much everywhere. Superstore has them. So yeah, I've decided that it's not sticky enough, so I've added another egg. So originally I thought that one egg will be enough, but it's not. Then line up the tray with parchment paper and make those beautiful balls. Brush them with olive oil and add a bit of cheese on top just to make it melted and beautiful. And then pop them to preheated oven to 350 Fahrenheit for about 25 minutes or until the cheese is melted and beautiful. The beauty of this recipe is that you have only one carb per 2 of those bowls, so it's pretty nice. This deep 3-ingredient dip is going to be next recipe, and it's absolutely perfect together. Just dip it in and eat, and it's absolutely yum, yum, yum. So you know, as usual, don't forget to subscribe, write me a comment, thumbs up me, and cheers, Victoria. Love you all, see you next time. Bye! Subscribe and come back to the next video, and follow us on social media, and if you can, become our patron. So yeah, just support us as you can. Thank you so much. Love you all. Bye.